Well, thousands of Iowa prison workers are owed back pay for on-the-job COVID testing. The Iowa State Appeals Board unanimously approved the $122,000 in back pay yesterday. That money's going to go to 235 current and former Iowa Department of Corrections workers who had mandatory testing. The board says those workers were required to get testing before clocking in to their shifts.